This is 600 pounds. Let's see if he can handle it.